Chunks game. No, I won't. Oh shit. Bollocks. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just fucking. Let's hope this works. Right, check. See on the other side. Okay. Check on the other side. See if there's anything there. Right, what happens if I get this latch? What happens here? Ah! Now we're getting somewhere. Maybe I can make it hit the thing now. Wait. Oh, got it! If I get the globe on the other side, and then I use... I can probably knock that thing over like I did with the other side. And then hit the globe in here. And... shit, I didn't go far ahead. Well, time will get to that. Whatever. Fucking hell. Alright, that's lucky. Give me a little shortcut. Right, okay then. Let's hope this works. Alright, here goes nothing. No, I want a rocket, don't I? That'll... There we go. Woo! Oh my god, it put it on top of the... Yes! Now I can hit the thing, hopefully. Yeah, slow motion! That landed pretty perfectly. Don't have a heart attack over your medicine. Jeez! I think that's a bit too much. Yeah. He's not gonna die again, is he? Oh dear. Oh dear. Is he actually gonna die again? Oh no, he's fine. Seriously, what the fuck? I'm going to sing because I'm alive. Assuming he has the medicine, must happen a lot, so he must sing a lot. Taught him a lesson. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks, ghost version of the person I just saved. He doesn't know that. You know, I don't care. I saved him. Problem solved. Yay! Oh yeah, he's still in a bit of trouble, isn't he? Oh, it's Lynn, and she's standing heroically. Oh. If detectives confess... Oh, whoa, jeez. Someone's got issues. Big moment. What? Oh, fuck. What are we gonna do? Oh, what? Yeah. That sounds interesting. I smell a backstory here. What can I do? I'll swing to tell her I'm here. There we go. Oh. There's no point. Oh yeah, because his daughter's being held hostage, he has to. Yeah, this is a bit of a troubling matter. No legs. Why can't I possess the suit of armor and walk with it? That doesn't look half suspicious. What the fuck are you doing? Right, I don't need to speak to her again. Great. I'm gonna have to listen to more conversation. Ooh. I've got to agree there. Let's go. Ooh. Does he remember me? Oh, he can hear me. But he's in denial. It's the first stage, but it's not the best stage. Dream. Great. Great. Well, they call me Dreamy in some places. We know. Now we know. Oof. We know this. Oh dear, not again. Whoa, could have hit him in the head. Yeah. Take your medicine. Oh, he's taken his medicine now. I thought he used it all up. Ooh. He's really grindy. Oh, fuck, that would suck. What is that? Is there something else? Maybe I can speak to him. Maybe I can reason with the guy who doesn't believe in ghosts. Oh, bloody idiot. Yeah, I wouldn't like to be spoken ill of inside my own head. Speak to her instead. Seem a bit weird. Why are they so stubborn about it? You're not believing in anything. Yeah. What? Oh, I can go there. Chilled. Alright then. Guess I know what to do. Let's go down the phone line. Woo! Phone line time. To the magical place. Mysterious magical place. Okay. Yeah, okay. So that's the end of this chapter. Yup, we're still pursuing this case. And that's it for now.